Good morning, Wolfpack. I'm Irene Milanes.
And I'm Gio Mejia.
And today is Wednesday, August 29, and we're here with your morning announcements.
VAPA Pathway students, please check to see if you are on their current roster of students for the 2018-2019 school year and that your information is accurate. If you do not see yourself on this list and you feel you should be, please let one of the VAPA teachers know. Remember, in order to be accepted into the pathway, you need to register before the end of term 2 of your junior year. Check in to the following classrooms for the list: HF Art, HE Drama, HD Dance, and both music offices.
AP Stats students now have priority to check out graphing calculators from the library. All AP students who check out a calculator are permitted to keep them until the end of the school year.
Attention current and prospective FBLA members, there will be a general meeting in room HG2 this Friday, August 31st from 3:30 p.m. to 4:15 p.m. You can meet our new 2018-2019 officers. Also, the chapter officers will be providing you with information about membership and upcoming FBOA conferences. See you there, Wolfpack.
The Friday Night Live Mentoring Program is looking for 10th through 12th grade students to serve as mentors to middle school students at Pinkerton on a weekly basis from September to April. If you're interested, please stop by Ms. Betancourt's room to pick up an application. Applications are due this Friday, August 31st.
There will be a mandatory all-club meeting this Friday, August 31st at 12:35 in the MP room right after school. We'll talk about what it takes to start or continue a club. We'll also be talking about Club Rush the following week, September 7th. The meeting should last less than 25 minutes.
Wolfpack Performing Arts Edition information is now online. She Kills Monsters editions are today after school at 3:30.
Deck applications are also available for those who would like to work behind the scenes. Applications are due this Friday, August 31st, to Mrs. Molson's box or an HE5.
Now let's send it on over to Josh and Cash for In the News.
Thank you, Irene. Yesterday, British Prime Minister Theresa May dismissed concerns that a plan for the United Kingdom to leave the European Union, more popularly known as Brexit, without a deal, quote, wouldn't be the end of the world, end quote. British Finance Minister Philip Hammond suggested last week that to not reach an agreement with the EU, quote, would have large fiscal consequences, end quote. Mrs. May holds firm that a no-deal Brexit would be better than a bad one.
Myanmar leader Aung San Suu Kyi will reportedly not be stripped of her Nobel Peace Prize. According to the award committee, Suu Kyi won the prestigious award in 1991 through her nonviolent strategies for democracy and human rights for the people of Myanmar. Though she faced a scathing UN report for her use of moral authority after the Rohingya crisis.
In Mexico, over 300 sea turtles were found dead in illegal nets off the southern coast. The turtle species, known as Olive Ridley sea turtles, are considered endangered by the Mexican government. The turtles since have been removed from the water to prevent contamination, and the person or persons responsible have yet to be found and face charges.
Well, that's it for us today, Wolfpack. Let's pass it back to Irene and Gio for the rest of Wednesday announcements.
Student drivers, if you have not done already so, please pick up a parking permit application in the attendance office. Due date for having your parking permit will be this Friday, August 31st. Parking citations will be going out next Tuesday, September 4th.
If you are interested in playing softball, there will be a parent meeting immediately following open house today in Ms. Betancourt's room.
Current seniors and juniors interested in joining CFF, applications are now available. Remember to attach your transcript, which can be found on Synergy, and turn it in by Friday, September 7th.
If you are tardy to class often, it may be time to fix that, as tardy sweeps are starting back up. If you are tardy to first period for the third time, you'll get a minor referral and be sent to admin for intervention conference. On the fourth tardy, it will be considered a major referral and students will be sent to admin and assigned to Friday school.
If you are tardy for periods 2 to 5, you will be tardy swept and brought to the office where you will be assigned lunchtime detention. Detention will be the first 15 minutes of your lunch on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Attend detention to avoid being put on the no activities list.
The library has selected 12 responsible students who have no overdue books. You may pick up your treat in the library from Ms. Liu or Ms. Hobitzel.
Today is a senior parent meeting where we will talk about senior activities and information to make your school year great. We also talk about pricing and dates for senior events. You can also order caps, gowns, and rings at the event. Back to school night for all students follows starting at 6 p.m.
Also, don't forget that this Friday, August 31st, is a minimum day. Well, that's all we have for you today, Wolfpack. I'm Irene Melanez.
And I'm Gio Mejia. Remember, the strength of the pack is the wolf.
And the strength of the wolf is the pack.
Have a nice day, Wolfpack.